Come, and a song called American Mold from their new album Born Too Soon. Before that, Sudden Impact and a song called Why Hide. That's from their No Rest from the Wicked LP. Before that, SOD and Kill Yourself. Social Distortion and Anti-Fashion. That's from Mommy's Little Monsters LP. Starting things off with 7 Seconds and Walk Together, Rock Together from the same EP, whatever. Getting back to Sudden Impact and Scum and Social Suicide. You can see them at the Starwood this Saturday. Tickets are $5 at the door. $4 if you bring a non-perishable food item to be given to someone. I don't know who. Next up, I have Razor. We're in the studio last 2 weeks ago working on their new album, which is as yet untitled. We'll hear two songs called AOD and Challenge the Eagle. Sort of.
Against sticking orders, mad men in command. Thousands upon thousands, destroyed by no Mike.
Vicious wave, but hell, draw the line.
We'll be right back.
the Diglo Abortions and a song called Dog Bark. That is from their new album entitled Feed Us a Fetus, should be out in less than days. Before that, Metallica from the new album Damage Incorporated. Before that, local band Lethal Presence, song called Find the Witch. That is from a demo that they have been handing out. Before that, Slayer and Praise of Death, starting things off with New Razor and two songs, AOD and Challenge the Eagle. That's about all the time I have for this wonderful evening. Go see Scum this Saturday at the Starwood. Have fun, New Verkers. Good night.
Case 29, age 72, musical diastolic murmur of aortic insufficiency with atrial fibrillation, aortic area.
Let the pulse of the labyrinth penetrate you. Sundays,